gets themselves through the first few corners. A couple of buggies get together right after the double. Everybody trying to sort themselves out. Getting the first few laps, and looks like it's going to be Monty Wolf out in front. Dylan Raposo now up to the lead. Looks like Darren Martin to the two. As everybody's going across for their first few laps, even Zuban from ninth all the way up to third.
Oh, sorry, Darren.
With Darren Martin, everybody trying to sort themselves out. Al Slate now up to the 2-5. Jeff Boulay in the 3. Your top qualifier dropping all the way down to 12th right now. This is a long race still. A long ways left to go. Dylan Raposo up top. Jeff Boulay down in the 2 spot. Al Slate 3. Zuban in the 4. John Blingley all the way up to 5. Oh, and Raposo makes a mistake. Out front of the driver's stand. He's going to lose 4 or 5 spots. So now it is Jeff Boulay up into the top spot. Al Slate to the 2. Zuban in the 3rd spot. Blakely and Raposo in the top 5. Everybody's still trying to sort themselves out. Looks like it's Curtis Robb and Monty Wolf down there with Darren Martin there as well. Jeff Boulay working down the staircase. Up and over the double he goes. He's got Al Slate all over the rear wing of him. Steve Zuban trying to hold off Otter John Blakely. Dylan Raposo trying to hold off Curtis Robb and Monty Wolf. And it looks like Al Slate has worked his way by Jeff Boulay to put Al Slate to the 1. Jeff to the 2. Zuban in the 3. John Blakely in the 4th spot. Those 4 buggies trying to separate themselves from the rest of the field. But here comes Curtis Robb, Monty Wolf, Dylan Raposo, and Darren Martin. Al Slate out in front. Jeff Boulay all over the rear wing with Steve Zuban right there as well. You got a Techno, you got a Yokomo, you got a Serpent. Another Techno out there. You got lots of different makes and models all in the mix. Orange and yellow. Your leader, yellow and blue in second. All orange in third. Yellow and blue in fourth. This is the best race so far today. Al Slate working over. Couple of lap cars. Jeff Boulay all over the rear wing with Steve Zuban looking inside of Jeff as they work down the staircase. Zuban looks inside of Jeff and manages to make the pass. Jeff back on him as they work through the double off camber. Zuban gets inside of him and gets on by, so putting Zuban up to the 2. Move Jeff back to the 3. Jeff Boulay trying to work back by Zuban. Zuban slams the door as they work down the staircase. Al Slate out in front. He's got Steve Zuban. He's got Jeff Boulay, John Blakely, and then a little bit of gap back to Monty Wolf into the top 5. John makes a mistake through the double off camber. He's going to lose 1-2. He's going to lose 3 spots. So now it is a 3-car free train out in front. Oh, Zuban makes a little bit of a bobble. Here comes Monty Wolf. Curtis Robb there as well. He's your top 5. Work down the staircase. Top 2 trying to separate themselves from the rest of the field. It is all Al Slate out in front. Trying to hold off for the final 3 minutes of this race. Orange and yellow and the yellow and blue. Al Slate trying to hold off this year's Spark champion for 4WD Buggy. As they work down the staircase, they separate themselves from the good battle between Zuban and Monty Wolf. Monty looking inside. Zuban shuts the door but goes over the corner dot and gives the position back to Monty. So moves Monty up to 3, moves Zuban down to the 4. Orange and yellow, you're a leader. Yellow and blue in second. The all red is in third. The all orange is fourth. The blue, green, and white, that is fifth. Those are your top 5, and they are nose to tail on the track. Then you got John Blakely, you got Eric Greiner, and Dylan Raposo. Dylan rolls over on the back straight. As everybody gets themselves sorted back out, your best car out there right now. Your leader is Al Slate, trying to still hold off on Jeff Boulay. Then you got, looks like Curtis Rock now up to the third. Got Monty Wolf down to fourth. And Steve Zubin in the fifth spot. .140 left to go. Mike Jr., you got leaders coming up behind you. Mike Jr. and Dennis Mayville, you got the leaders coming up behind you. Jeff takes a look inside, and he's going to make the pass to put Jeff Boulay up to the top. Move Val Sleek to the two. As they work down the staircase, Mike Jr.'s got the leaders coming up behind him. He gives way. Thank you, Mike. Dennis Mayville got leaders coming up behind you. As Dennis Mayville breathes the throttle a little bit, allows Jeff to work on by. And now to see if Jeff can hit, hold off Al Sleep for the final 105 left of this race. As Curtis Roth has put a charge into that buggy, trying to close that gap on second spot. And it looks like Al Slate has actually started to close that gap on Jeff Boulay with 55 seconds left on the master clock. Final 35 seconds left. This is Jeff's race to lose as he goes down the staircase. Al Slate trying to chase him down. Final 25 seconds, they're going to get one more lap in. Oh, and Al makes a mistake in the off-camber. So now Jeff has a gift that was given to him. He has got some time. Now Al has to hold off hard-charging Curtis Roth and Monty Wolf as they get together right in front of the driver's stand. That's going to give a gap to Al Slate. When you cross the line, you will be done. Jeff Boulay going to take 10-scale four-wheel drive, open buggy, A Main. Al Slate's going to roll home second.
That was mine.
Monty Wolf is going to fight back and get third over Curtis Roth. And John Blakely is actually...